to improve your speaking English, practice daily conversation. Let's start.
Hi, do you speak English?
Yes, I'm speaking English.
Hi, do you speak English?
Yes, I'm speaking English.
I'm Lisa. What is your name?
I'm Nick.
I'm Lisa. What is your name?
I'm Nick.
Where are you from?
I'm from New York, and you?
Where are you from?
I'm from New York, and you?
I'm from Brazil.
What do you do for a living?
I'm from Brazil.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a teacher, and you?
I'm a graphic designer.
I'm a teacher, and you?
I'm a graphic designer.
Do you enjoy your job?
Yes, I do. Do you like teaching?
Do you enjoy your job?
Yes, I do. Do you like teaching?
Yes, I love it.
What do you like to do in your free time?
Yes, I love it.
What do you like to do in your free time?
I like reading and hiking. What about you?
I like playing soccer and cooking.
I like reading and hiking. What about you?
I like playing soccer and cooking.
Do you have any pets?
Yes, I have a dog named Max.
Do you have any pets?
Yes, I have a dog named Max.
How old is Max?
He is 3 years old.
How old is Max?
He is 3 years old.
Do you have any siblings?
Yes, I have one sister.
Do you have any siblings?
Yes, I have one sister.
Do you like coffee?
Yes, I love coffee.
Do you like coffee?
Yes, I love coffee.
What would you like to order?
I'd like cappuccino.
What would you like to order?
I'd like cappuccino.
Is there a pharmacy here?
Yes, there's one around the corner.
Is there a pharmacy here?
Yes, there's one around the corner.
Do you have any allergies?
Yes, I'm allergic to peanuts.
Do you have any allergies?
Yes, I'm allergic to peanuts.
How old are your children?
My son is 5 and my daughter is 3.
How old are your children?
My son is 5 and my daughter is 3.
What does your spouse do?
My spouse is a doctor.
What does your spouse do?
My spouse is a doctor.
Do you like to travel?
Yes, I love visiting new places.
Do you like to travel?
Yes, I love visiting new places.
Where did you go on your last vacation?
I went to Italy.
Where did you go on your last vacation?
I went to Italy.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.